Hello and welcome back. Welcome to our tutorial on converting text to speech.
Hello everyone and thanks for joining me. Now as you heard, that was an AI generated voice welcoming you to our tutorial. In this video, we will show you how to bring your words to life with just few simple steps. We will be using ClipChamp to convert our text into speech. So let's get straight to the video. Search for ClipChamp. This software should be pre-installed on your computer. If it's not, you can simply install it from Microsoft Store. That's the one. Log in using your email or continue with Google. Once you are logged in, complete the setup. ClipChamp is a powerful video editing tool that also allows you to transform written text into natural sounding speech. Imagine being able to convert your blog posts, articles, or even your favorite books into engaging audio content. Now create your first video. We have many templates here if you want to use any one of them for your video editing. There is free music too that you can use for your personal projects. There's also different templates for text and graphics as well as stock video. And there's also free stock images and transitions too. Now for the main point of the video, that is turning text to speech, click record and create. There are three options for recording: screen, camera, or both screen and camera. We are going to create, so click text to speech. There are many languages to choose from. Choose the language you want your speech in. Then choose the voice too. You also have a choice of choosing voice style. Let's leave the voice pitch to default and increase or decrease the speech speed according to your preference. Then type your text and then hit preview.
Hello and welcome back.
It was as simple as that. You can try different voice styles to portray different emotions. Try and listen to different voice options too to get the final one you like. Once you're satisfied, save to media. Then either click the plus icon or drag it to timeline. You can simply export it. What I like to do is edit it a little bit just to cut out the pause between two sentences so that it sounds more natural. Then hit export and choose 1080p. The video will be exported to your computer. To convert this video to audio, go to Google, then search for MP4 to MP3. Choose any one converter. Import your video. Hit convert. And then download. Your audio is downloaded. You can do this with any converter. This is also one of the converters I frequently use. And there you have your audio.
Hello and welcome back. Welcome to our tutorial on converting text to speech.
That's it for today. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please make sure to hit that like button and join us by subscribing, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next Friday.